I offered him some money for it, but he would just reject it.
I didn't want his filthy money. Does a superhero really take money from his villain? No. Does Superman take money from Lex Luthor? Does Batman take money from the Joker? Does the Flash take money from... Wait. Who is the Flash's villain?
You know, it's just not working out. No one knows my name.
What?
You know, like, no one cares about a guy walking around in his underwear or a costume. They need a name to go with it. That's what I need. I need someone who can get my name known.
You mean like a publicist?
A what?
A publicist. They get your name out there and book you for public appearances and stuff.
They have those?
Yeah, I'm surprised they didn't get one earlier.
Then let's get me one of them. Oh, I'm so excited to become famous.
Yeah.
Alike.
How?
The publicist can see you now.
Of the tiger.
Give it to me straight, Doc. Am I gonna make it?
Hey, calm down. We haven't even started yet.
So?
I think I got it. Got just the right angle to market you to the youngsters with. I gotta get you on the Christian Michael Slater show. It's the place to be if you wanna be famous.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Sit down, sit down. Now. Welcome to The Tonight Show with Christian Michael Slater. I am Christian Michael Slater. And tonight we have an up-and-coming young crime fighter named Bill. But before that, we have a comic book expert named Sheldon Lee Cooper. He is here via satellite. Give a round of applause for Sheldon Lee Cooper.
Hello.
Can you tell me why you're such an expert on these superheroes?
Well, I've been reading comic books and attending comic book conventions all my life.
Sounds valid to me. So, what are your views on the new up-and-coming superheroes?
It is not canon. I can't stand for this utter lack of compassion for other superheroes.
Compassion?
Why, there are tons of superheroes that just don't get enough attention, like Ant-Man or Plastic Man, and oh, Phil.
Phil?
You know the guy. Phil has all those powers. Inviso-Phil, Invinso-Phil, Tabe-Phil.
Oh, would you look at that. It seems we are out of time. Well, thank you for being here with us today, Dr. Cooper. And
but
hope
I'm not
to see
done
you
yet.
Soon. Bye! Now, for our main attraction, Bill! Hey, Bill. So, let's get into the dirty stuff. Why did you go into hiding for so many years? What were you doing?
Well, Christian Michael Slater, I just need some alone time. Some time to discover who I am. What's really like to be Bill. In Tay-Bill. In Invisobill. In Immobile.
Well, no, you were once a member of the Powerpuff Girls, but you were kicked out early in the group's career. So, how does that make you feel?
Sad, Christian Michael Slater. Makes me feel sad. But when I look back on the experience, it had to happen. It had to happen. I need to go through that to learn, to become a better superhero from me. Did I, at the time, did I want to kill my sisters? Who doesn't? Who doesn't? But it had to happen. I learned a lot.
Yeah, it sounds like you did learn a lot. And it seems like we're really getting into it, but we're out of time. Thank you, Bill, for coming. That is The Tonight Show with Christian Michael Slater. Tomorrow night, we have Oprah.
I'm fired, my agent!
Well, that didn't work out the way I planned. Usually it works out a lot better than that. I got his money. And now I am going to Tahiti. See you, suckers.
Not really. I mean, I grew up with all those famous comic book heroes, but when I see like real life people on the streets, like say if saving a kid on the news or anything, that stuff really inspires me. That really puts my faith back in people.
I looked at Mike Tyson's Twitter account once, and he asked people to write a nice thing about their day. And I never did that, but I thought that was sweet.
I have not met a flying man in a cape recently.
That I can recall. Not really, no.
No, I wouldn't say so. I mean, unless there's like some dude in disguise and I just didn't know it, but no.
Tell you the truth, no, not really.
No.
I was a hero once. I saved a boy from drowning.
Oh.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Yes. Many times.
How?
They have brought hope to my life and made me happier.
You know, I'm done. I quit. I've done all I can, I've spent all my money, now I'm broke, homeless, and I've been embarrassed on national television. I've got nothing left to give. So, now, going to Africa.